I know when Fafa's not looking, then all I'll do is dunk my and get away with it and just pretend that I put it back in my cup. Then I'll have my chocolate chip or my ginger nuts. And Fafa, I mean, until now, she's never known that I've been dunking my ginger nuts in her cup.
It's a move away from my tea.
Tell us your story at griffins.co.nz and be in to win a year's supply of your favourite biscuits.